Bloody buckets of stinky yellow dog's piss. I know I shouldn't say this, but...
Say it, Master! Say it!
I'm fucking sick of looking after this fucking ring. It's bloody fucking rubbish.
Please, Master, don't speak ill of the ring, Master.
And will you stop calling me Master? My name is Elijah Wood, and that also goes to the man in blue stood behind you doing your stupid bloody goblin voice.
Please, Master, don't tell them how it works, Master.
They know how it works, Gollum. They probably have the DVD. Oh, I tire of the Shire. I'm leaving for the great city of London Town Centre. For I, Elijah Wood, am more than just a hobbit in a three-part epic. I'm a singer.
Peter Andre must be shitting himself, Master.
I know, Gollum. For I am really good.
So off Elijah went with the speed of haste. His feet were large, but his dreams of becoming the next pop idol were even larger. He arranged confrontation with pop idol judge Dr. Fox to perform with song. Flash Gordon. Flash Gordon's alive! And that is my impression of that.
What's your name?
My name is Elijah.
Where are you from, Elijah?
I'm from the Shire.
OK, good luck.
Dun, 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 dun. Flash! Oh, he's the god of the universe! Dun, 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 dun. Flash! Oh, he will save every one of us!
Thanks. Interesting. If the sign behind me said Middle Earth Idol, I think you'd be in with a chance. But it's just really shit, wasn't it? Way, way too hobbit for me.
Well, would it help if I had to put on 20 stone?
Fuck off. Now.
Dog's piss. Stinking dog's piss.
Shh.
Flush!
Fuck off. Now.
Disheartened by his rejection, Elijah left with thought in mind that the well-fed Dr. Fox was more likely an evil spawn of Saruman, sent to destroy him. For he was no more a doctor of foxes than Michelle McManus was a size 10, as pretty as she is. And with that, Elijah continued with his quest, still known by the general public as...
Frodo, you wanker! Put some shoes on, you tit.